Says won't be able to stay for the show. Just want to say I survived another round of the 1 hour fat burn setting on the bike. Resistance 12, 16, 20. Bro, dude, I would die. I did 15 minutes on the Stairmaster today at max resistance and almost threw up.
Whoo, dude, that's actually brutal. Rotating stairs running. Or the stairs?
Like I was running.
Yeah.
It's like a treadmill, but it's stairs.
Okay, yeah, yeah. So it's like the rotating stairs. Yeah, and those are brutal.
I was like, boop, 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 boop. And I was like, And I decided to do 15 minutes because I was at like 10 minutes and I was about to stop and a real hot walked in and I was like, fuck. And I was like right in front of the door and I was sweating. So I'm like,
yeah, keep going. Yeah. Take your shirt off, tie a bandana, do the naked snake at the gym.
Yeah. And she looked at me once and I don't know what she's probably thinking. What a douche. Cause that's what girls think. Right.
Yeah, it depends. There are 100% times where I think, oh yeah, what a douche. But then other times where I'm like, oh, hey, it totally depends.
Yeah, I guess it does.
You don't have douche energy, though. Like, you truly don't. I feel like I don't get that from you. So, I don't know.
Oh, my God. Billy Hatcher says, can't make a $50 chat tonight, but I'm glad to watch the stream. Bro, you ain't got to. You do too much for me anyway, Billy. I love you. Appreciate you, Billy. You're goated as hell. Slag Lust said, oh, an girl. So, which was it? An uncle, family, friend, or father?
I love those comments. They always make me laugh. No one.
No. It's just when you, dude, look. Here's how it works. And if I was I'd be doing way worse. I'd be going hard as fuck.
Couldn't be like I'd be taken in the beehole.
Bro, you best believe. I would be in Vegas right now getting shot on by like 9 dudes. Here's like for like $2,000, bro. Let's go.
Let's do it.
So like I always think it's crazy. I'm like, man, I would be doing so much. I'd be going crazy. I'd have an OnlyFans. I'd have a YouTube. I'd be doing all the shit as hard as possible. Because your boy wants a Ferrari. I don't give a how I get it. Give me that Ferrari.
Give me the fucking car. Yeah, I don't want a Ferrari. I want no mortgage. That's my goal in life. Yeah. I want no fucking mortgage.
Yeah. Now does it have to do with trauma? Maybe. Okay. Maybe. I was traumatized. Okay. I've been traumatized my whole life.